low cost, and willing to cooperate with countries that the West does not want to treat. China has been stepping up research into military aircraft in the hope of gaining market share from the US and Israel. In the field of UAVs, the Wing Loong II is a formidable name. According to the Global Times, the 50th Wing Loong IIs were delivered at the end of 2020, showing China's high-end drone products are fully suitable for the international market. Wing Loong II, codenamed GJ-2, is an unmanned aerial vehicle developed by Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group. It was built as an airborne reconnaissance and precision strike platform. The Wing Loong II was first introduced at the China Airshow in Beijing in September 2015. It is said to have a long-range strike capability with satellite link. Essentially, the Wing Loong II is an enlarged version of the Wing Loong I, with a longer fuselage and wider wingspan. The Chinese UAV has a length of 11 meters, a wingspan of 20.5 meters, a height of 4.1 meters, and a maximum takeoff weight of 4.2 tons. Compared with Wing Loong I, the Wing Loong II has an optimized aerodynamic design, an improved airframe, and upgraded airborne systems, featuring better capabilities in terms of flight, payload, and information capacity. Wing Loong II has a monoplane slender fuselage and empennage with a prominent V-tail and ventral fin. The landing gear consists of two main wheels under the fuselage and one single wheel under the nose, facilitating safe takeoff and landing. Each wing incorporates three underwing hardpoints able to carry bombs, rockets, or air-to-surface missiles. A satellite communication antenna is mounted on the bulge at the top front surface of the fuselage, offering data transmission between the UAV and the ground control station. There is no official information about Wing Loong II propulsion system. It is said to be equipped with a 100 horsepower turbojet engine, driving three-bladed propeller mounted at the rear section. It can fly during 20 hours and has a maximum speed of 370 km per hour. The Wing Loong II has an operational radius of 1,500 km. The Wing Loong II can be armed with a variety of weapons, including laser-guided bombs and missiles to strike and destroy targets in the air or on the ground. The weaponry options include AKD-10 air-to-surface anti-tank missile, BRMI-90 90mm guided rocket, bombs, and more. The electro-optical payload pod, fitted under the forward section of the fuselage, is integrated with daylight and infrared cameras and sensors to collect surveillance and targeting data in both day and night conditions. The Wing Loong II is developed primarily for export market and is remotely controlled by one operator from the mobile ground control station. Compared with the Wing Loong I, the Wing Loong II is aimed at high-end users in the international market, as it is equipped with more advanced technologies more types of advanced Chinese drones, including stealth-capable ones that have made appearances in air shows, could get international customers in the future. My video about the Wing Loong II answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.